Okay everyone, the next exercise today is tricep dips. So to do this I'm going to use two chairs. So you want to place your chairs a little bit wider than your body width and then pop your hands onto the edge of the chairs. From there you're going to walk your feet out until your legs are straight and you're on your heels. And then you're just going to be dropping yourself down, bending your elbows only. So dropping down and then coming back up. So you want to drop down until you're about right angles with the floor. If that's a little bit hard, you can bend your legs. And that's going to make it quite a lot easier for you as well.